But why does the moon appear to be the same size as the sun? It's actually some coincidental math. The sun is actually 400 times larger than the moon, but it's also 400 times further away. Thus, it's a perfect match.